An Indian Army captain and a soldier were killed as security forces resumed the counter operations in Jammu and Kashmir's Pampor on Sunday morning, attempting to neutralize 3 to 5 terrorists who are holed up in a building. Captain Pawan Kumar of 10 Para attained martyrdom as he led his team in an attempt to smoke out the hiding terrorists. The CRPF, local police and the army have been engaging with the terrorists since last evening, in which 2 CRPF jawans were martyred and 11 personnel were injured. A civilian was also killed yesterday in an encounter. Correspondent Ajay from Pampore.